Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy Magazine, and this time we have one of the year's biggest events to talk about. That is the Perseid meteor shower, the best meteor shower all year long. It peaks on August 12th and 13th, and it'll put on a great show this year for observers who have a clear sky during that period. The Perseid shower is so named because the radiant, the point from which the meteors appear to come, is in the constellation Perseus. You don't need optical aid to observe a meteor shower. All you need to do is go out, have a clear sky, get away from city lights if you can, and look straight up into the darkness. All you need is your naked eye and just watch for those shooting stars. This year, the moon, fortunately, is near first quarter at the maximum of the Perseid shower, so it will set around 10 p.m. local time. And the best time to view meteor showers is between midnight and 4 a.m. as the leading edge of Earth turns toward the meteor storm. So that's the time if you can stay up, maybe take a nap, get out there in the early morning sky, and you'll see the best opportunity for Perseid meteors. You never know, you may see as many as 100 meteors per hour in the Perseid shower. It's a little bit unpredictable, and these are bits left over from a very famous comet that was identified in 1862 called Comet Swift-Tuttle. And so remember, Comet Swift-Tuttle and the Perseids. Get out there and see the year's best meteor shower. It peaks at its best around August 12th and 13th. I'll see you next time.